Bastards! How dare they? My lord, look what they've done! Fushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed. Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols are ready to torch it all to the ground. They attacked for a reason. The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing, and the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama, a statue of Buddha carved at the temple's founder. My brother would have recovered then. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills. And we honor his memory and restore the temple. The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
I'll see to the monks.